THQ.
Games.
Time to get up, sleepyhead!
I didn't know Timmy had different heads.
Just another day or two.
You have to get up, Timmy! We have to prepare!
Timmy, we're leaving for our, seminar weekend.
Duty calls! We certainly won't be having any fun this weekend!
Mom and Dad are away this weekend. That means something important.
Oh no! Vicky! She's here! My brain is numb with horror! You two go stall her while I think of something.
No can do, Timmy. You know we can't be seen by anyone but you.
Them's the rules, see?
Rules? This is no time for rules. I wish we didn't have to follow those stupid rules.
You got it.
I'm betting this isn't good news.
I'm betting this is really great news. But I'm not betting much.
It says here that your wish broke the rules so badly that the next person to touch them will steal the wish power of the fairy stupid enough to grant such a silly wish!
No! Okay, twerp. Here's how it's gonna be. I'm in charge and you're nothing. Got it? I wish Vicky didn't have that book! Well, I wish you were still in bed asleep so I wouldn't have to deal with you and your freaky, disgusting habits.
We're in trouble! Now we're in trouble in Timmy's dreams! Now we're spinning around in trouble in Timmy's dreams! Whee!
This is serious business! It's only a matter of time before someone finds out what happens and we end up in fairy court!
Yay! We get to see the judge serve up hot, creamy justice for some unsuspecting creep! Some unsuspecting creeps. Wow, I didn't see that coming.
Silence, puny fairy.
Wow, I saw that coming.
Jorgan von Strangle, the most feared fairy drill instructor this side of the galaxy of really unpleasant fairy drill instructors.
Don't worry, I'll talk us out of it.
Order, order! The case of the fairies versus Cosmo and Wanda is in session. All rise. Cosmo and Wanda, you have been accused of losing your copy of the rules. How do you plead?
I'll plead backwards.
Silence! Any plea other than guilty will be met by loud shouting and the terrifying display of my muscle tone.
I think he means it!
Jorgan von Strangle, you may begin the persecution.
Thank you, Your Honor. I call to the stand little Timmy Turner. Timmy... Did your fairy godparents lose their copy of the rules?
Yeah, but...
He says yes!
The court finds the accused guilty and sentences them to 49 and a half hours of impunity service to recover the missing copy of the rules or lose their fairy license forever!
What was the first choice again?
Hand in your wands! And your backup wands. Now, tiny fairies, you can take these training ones and get out of my sight!
49 and a half hours? We'll never complete the impunity service in that time, not without our real wands!
Not with that attitude! Come on, guys, we can do this!
And I can do this! Ta-da!
It's going to be a long 49 and a half hours! These training wands stink! Timmy, if we're to recover all of the pages on the rules, we really need your help!
What do I have to do?
Pretty much everything. But don't worry, we can help teach you the basics.
You can use the left analog stick to move around and the right analog stick to look around. Just remember, if you get stuck or you're not certain or you see something interesting, talk to us and we'll be there with some advice.
Talk to us lots. Besides useful advice, we can give you all sorts of fashion tips.
Try it now. Well done.
You're so cool.
Let's move to the next part of the training, hon.
But talk to us again first.
If the universe is giving you a bad point of view...
It can be mean like that.
You can adjust your view. Use the jump button to climb to the top of the steps, Timmy.
Oh, I can't jump high enough.
You can jump twice to do a double jump, Pumpkin.
It's twice as much fun, and only two-thirds the calories.
Be careful on these narrow planks, hon! You have to get across and press that big red button!
What happens if I fall off?
You'll move downwards really fast! It'll be fun! Until you hit the ground, that is.
Will come in handy. They'll give us a little more magic. When we have 100, we get enough magic to give you another attempt at a task, if you fail the first time.
Like in video games when you get a 1-up?
That's about the size of it.
Push this button. Sneak past the alien. Don't wake him.
Hey, you did it. I guess green aliens can hear me.
You'd better get onto that plant and escape, honey. We're almost finished, but this surface looks awfully slippery.
It'll be fun, unless you fall off. Those pointy things look familiar.
They're wish stars, hon. Remember?
So if I get them, I can make a wish?
Sure thing, Timmy.
But first you need 5 stars.
Then you have to stand on a special wishing circle. Is that right?
You do remember, Cosmo. I always said you're not just a pretty face.
I'm also a pretty body. I love it when you talk to us.
Don't you have anything useful to say?
Is 1 star the same as 5 stars?
No, hon. He needs 4 more.
Just keep 2 stars. It's like a mediocre movie review. Dreams are fun, Timmy.
You're more than halfway there. 2 stars to go. Just 1 more star.
So what happens now that I have 5 stars?
You can make a wish, and in return for a job well done, we get a page of the rules.
It's twice the fun of regular wishing.
And when we get all the pages back, they'll restore our full fairy wishing powers!
Whoa! A crimson chin card! They're super rare!
I prefer the medium rare!
What happens now that I have 5 stars?
You can make a wish! We can't do really big wishes, but we will be able to help.
I like helping, and I like extra helping.
What should I wish now?
You can undo Vicky's wish for starters.
Great idea. I wish I was awake.